A handful of dedicated cycling fans braved the night to welcome back Africa Games individual time trial gold medalist Jessica Jimo, creating an atmosphere filled with excitement and anticipation. Kajimi's rugby achievement came after an exceptional performance, clinching the gold medal with a time of 45 minutes 32 seconds and 58 microseconds. His victory was the narrowest of margins, with South African Darion Gary finishing just microseconds behind him, crossing the line in 45 minutes 32 seconds and 69 microseconds.
First of all, I'm really happy to be back home, and I'm very happy to have conquered the individual time trial and managed to bring a gold medal in the for Uganda. It was not an easy thing. It was really challenging to do such races in such weather and environment in Ghana, but luckily we managed to conquer the challenge, just everything that came our way, and finally we managed to win. So we are really happy to be home, and we are really happy to be back home with gold this time.
Upon welcoming back the team, Sam Mahaba, president of the Uganda Cycling Association, extended his applause to Kajimo and the entire team for their outstanding performance.
We need more funds to get more riders, and we need more equipment. The bike they have been using in these games, for example, Kajimo, his bike cost about 1 million. Everybody went with two bikes. So if they had eight bikes, that is 800 million and plus payers. So I call upon the council, the ministry, the government to add us more funds so that we can uplift the standard of cycling.
Aside from Charles Kajimo, other cyclists who represented the country at the 2024 All Africa Games include Jordan Sekanwaji, Ronnie Solet, and Poromalia. Kajimo is now shifting his focus to a training camp in Kenya, gearing up for the 2024 Paralympic Games.